Okay, my last episode did not end off on a good note. Did not end off so well. Midori died, so I can't... Damn! Okay, what do I do now? Okay. I couldn't protect her, so she died anyway, so there's that problem out the way. Let's see here. My demons are starting to lag behind in power. I can't really use any of her demons to compensate for this stuff, so... All I can do is bite the bullet and keep moving. Shit. Okay. Let's go back to the battle. Let's get past all this shit I know of. Okay, so she can't run underground. Like, she can't go underground. Damn it. Because if she goes underground, she dies there. But I can't chase any... I can't kill anyone. So I literally have to stall. This sucks, dude. I can't hit anyone. And I can't stall either, because they'll die. Like, oh my god, okay. Ugh, god damn it, I don't like this. I can't kill no one. And I can't... Ugh, shit. I don't like these kind of missions, man. It stresses the hell out of me. She can't go underground either. Because she can't go underground. She'll get shot down there. Or whatever, however to kill her. I can't rescue her. I got no skills to stop them. God damn it. And they're guaranteed to hit her. Damn, 90. Aw, shit, dude. Two more hits and she's dead. Like, she can't hit them. Because she'll kill them. Ugh, god damn it. I don't like this. Oh, shit, no. Dude. One more hit and she's dead. Like, god damn it. Oh man, this is not good. This is not good, my guys. Like, I'm too strong to kill these people. Let's see here. So what do I do? Like, do I stall? Do I like kill the? Maybe I should engage a battle. Let me try to engage a battle and see what the hell I'm doing over here. Cause I can't kill anyone. I'm confused. I imagine confused. Damn. Ugh. Shit. Ugh. Maybe I just throw the heat off of her. Because none of these guys are demon tamers, so I can't kill them. Unless I think I'm missing something here. There's gotta be something I'm missing. There's gotta be something I'm missing here. That's it? That was all I had to do? Are you shitting me? All I do was attack him once? Are you kidding me? Damn it. Wish I knew that earlier. Ugh. I feel like an idiot. Oh, shit. Oh, so now he's going away. Now you're scared. Okay. So I need to plug up this so Midori won't go underground. There she goes underground. I swear to God, I'm gonna cry. So they escape. Oh man, I freaking knew something like this was gonna happen. Kisuke, don't do it. Don't do it, man. Come on. Oh, crap. Ah, oh, shit, not Enma, dude, no. What the hell? Oh, great. Midori escapes, all citizens escape. So look, I can't kill Kisuke. What the shit, dude? God damn it. Okay, this dude's gone full on evil villain. Victory, Midori escape. I can't reach over there. Are you shitting me? Oh my god. And the, oh my god, this fool's just gonna come straight out of nowhere. Like, let's go, bro. Let's kill everyone. Oh, no, don't go over there. Don't go over there. Oh shit, no. Don't you dare. Don't you freaking kill that dude. Don't you. What do I do now? I'm too far apart. Oh, shit. No, I don't want to lose like this, bro. Come on. I hate losing dumb shit like this, man. Okay. I got two ideas. One, I split my team members up. Atsura has to go back and fight them. I can kill Yama, right? Shit, I can't heal them. Okay. Got an idea. If I send Yuzu up to kill these guys, I have a chance of taking some of the heat off the woman's. I don't know. Lower. I find it pretty garbage. I can't heal any of the freaking citizens, man. So, I barely knew this dude for a while. I knew him for like one day and he goes on full on supervillain. His sprite looks sick though, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, let's see here. I can just kill his demons, but not hit him. I don't know if killing him will be a problem, but be on the safe side, won't hit him. I guess we ain't gonna have a party. Why do I keep losing my party members in this game, dude? Like, god damn, can you guys let me just keep a party member? Oh, he's down one. That's demons down. Level 45? Oh, sweet baby Jesus. There is no way in hell I'll be able to take this thing down. But damn it, I will try. Huh? The hell just happened? What happened? Oh. I didn't even kill him. What the hell happened? Well, that didn't end all well. Oh my god. Really, dude? Come on with this. Why does she suck so bad? Oh my god. What do I do? Do I stop Kisuke or follow Midori? Yeah, I feel like Kisuke is like a lost cause at this point, so... Yeah, people are stupid. People do some stupid stuff, man. That was a mess. This game is stressful, man. Stressing the hell out of me. Okay, let's see here. Should I? And Kurihime's magic is higher, though. Lorelei. Alright, who's next? That was fast. Jesus.